Everyone, welcome to the snow fight. It begins in 10 seconds. I'm at the position in the Wonderland. How about you? Okay, let's go. The snowman. So I'm cloaked to the emergency cloaking of the Terran reputation. Okay. Just cover behind a tree. So almost all 35 snowmen are down. So now we go to the next spot. Take them with us. We're almost there. You see it in the minimap. So there they are. So duck to activate a heal. Okay. Almost done. Go back. So the first snowman has respawned. Have to clear it up. So, okay, they should be here any minute. Back, wait for the next AoE. The next player has aggroed. Okay, time to go to the lake. So, and the snowman appears. Cuddling time. Oh. So, three players shooting at him, it will take a while. But always get rid of the snowman. They're just annoying, but if you don't kill them, they will grow in numbers. Thank you. couple 100,000 damage with the secondary attack, and about 30,000 with a normal attack. Pretty decent. But I tell you, the dual pistol, the hail, is much better if you attack only one opponent. Yes, the hail has an AoE, but the range is not very satisfying because you're always in range for the big AoE attacks. Okay, that was the snowball fight. Have a good day.